Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. We're Boys on Fire.
Listen for your cue to help you deal with the shame.
energy. A little pressure there, a little money there, and we'll be begging us, please. Listen to your kill to help you deal with this head. It's dirty and clean. Come on, you're dead. For, as you know, over 20 years, and this does not get fucking old at all. This is fucking amazing. Thank you, guys. We have, throughout many years, we put in a lot of hard work, blood, sweat, and tears, but honestly, we wouldn't be anything without you guys. Thank you so much for everything.
For the sky, looted and disguised.
thank you for making this so fucking ridiculous. Thank you. Also thank you to the film guys here and lady. Thank you.
Lovely job.
Hey, how are you? All right, good. I also want to thank these guys. The security guys up front here have been very friendly. Thank you, guys. It's always nice to see security guys that aren't looking to just punch people. We always appreciate that. Thank you. This next song is called Handful of Redemption.
Sick and tired refrain of every day is branding itself into you. Drive.
Say we're about to do some acoustic songs, but that would be somewhat lying. We're actually going to play these songs how they were originally written and played. Can I get a mic stand?
The spirit is willing, but the anchor's up.
still hold me down. With every distraction, I lose more of who I should be. How many times to try before I realize the faults in my design make me have to ask why? Why'd you make me so weak? I tried, but I'm incomplete. Is this all there is to me? I'll ever get. Keep changing my rhythms for a shot at something more. Miracles happen, so why do I feel like I've been left behind? Is it in my nature to look for what I can't find? How many times to try before I realize the flaws in my design make me have to ask why? Why'd you make me so weak? I tried, but I'm so weak. I tried, but I'm incomplete. Is this all there is? All there is to me? Is this all there is? I could be a better man. Is this all?
I'm not going to embarrass you now. I was going to go on some nerd rant about how cool it is singing with you, but I won't do it to you right now. Yeah.
Boy, sets fire, ladies and gentlemen!
I can remember when there were times I thought we'd never meet again. And salvation was our drinking. Things of the world just seem much smaller. Broken down, down and out, out of gas, out of food, without a doubt. Broken up, open up, up to the teeth with ways to kill the pain. I was around backwards.
One of the most manliest individuals in the world, Chuck Reagan. We're all pregnant now.
What's that problem? Do the
Thank you so much. This next song that we're gonna do is an incredibly old song. It's one of the first ones we wrote. It's called Vehicle. We're gonna welcome our other bass player, Chris Rakes, up to the stage to play with us. As you know, we have Euro bassist, US bassist, and my worst nightmare, two bassists on stage at the same time. Called the Misery Index. My life, dull remains of a flame that's burned out. My lips move, but they won't make a sound. I stand motionless, eyes to the ground. Back for more, with reopened scars I remain. Battered savagely, knees start to shake. I just stand there, I take it away. I'm just waiting for time to erase and the world to change. Until then, I will strive.
change the path we're on. And believe in a better day.
Bleed me dry, and I don't ask why, but I'm mad with you.
was only leaving the room, and when the door of your judgment swings back around again, maybe I'll stop to watch your.
Thank you. This is our last song. It's called Empire.
Here I am with my empire. I bring you to your knees. Ebb and flow with my desire. It's all that you've been done. Do you need?
Thank you very much.
Thank you so very much.